I'm going in on F trail. I want to fix up some spots which could be a bit dangerous. Let's see if Milo how long it takes him to realize that I'm actually going. Oh, that was immediate. The first thing that I want to change on F trail here is this area. I haven't had a 4x4 vehicle yet. And I think it's sloped too much sideways and it's too loose. There's too much small loose rocks that will make you slide. So I'm going to just for a short, there's enough space here, but for a short distance there, I'm just going to carve out a track for the right side wheel. So now, at least on the right hand side, you have a good surface for the right hand wheels. It may seem like nothing, like I just scratched around in the dust, but I know that side will give you grip now, even though the left side might still roll over the loose gravel. So now, let's have a look at the next areas. I'm going to try and give a good angle on that with the camera if I can. The problem is that you're coming straight down here and the nose will be about here before your front wheels, depends on which vehicle, but the nose will be about here, especially on the Hiluxes, before your front wheels start to even climb. So the nose is going to come very close to this bank. Then when you start to climb, your rear wheels will start moving down this steepest slope here. And your tow bar might get stuck on that. I don't know if the camera can actually convey the angles here. I don't know, I haven't driven through it, but maybe the camera can get an idea. I'm gonna leave it as is. I do think it's possible to do it, but I do think that you're gonna have to plan it. You're gonna have to take your turn very wide there so that you use the width of the slope to your advantage and create the cross axle instead of a dead drop down into that. This is fine, I think, with some scrabbling, traction control and diff locks and all of that, you should be able to make that. Same again here. I do think this is where the traction control on its own will make it, will probably make it, but it will make it more difficult for the guy who follows because it's gonna be kicking. Then up here is fairly straightforward. It's still a very steep climb, very difficult to do with a bike, which why I opted to walk in today. This is straightforward. This gap you have to climb this rock here with your right hand wheel probably, and then climb that down this one when you reach the other side. That's fine, then it's a straightforward climb once again. I came here now because I was asking myself the question, is this trail ready for 4x4 vehicles? And I wasn't happy with the answer I got from myself. So what I think is that this is no way ready. So here I have the same situation that I had lower down, but this is more extreme. And when you do slide, you're in even deeper trouble than when down there, and there's no space to get another vehicle to winch or to help with the recovery. So I'm going to have to do something about this side slope. It's a bit too much. I did have a quick go at the most extreme part on the other side to have a look at how it would go, and it's going easy enough, so it will not be that big a job, even though I might not complete it today. But I can assure you, with each pickaxe stroke, I can feel hedgehogs, group members shouting at the screen, holding their mobiles with white knuckles, don't make it too easy. Rest assured, I can assure you, there will be plenty of white knuckles on steering wheels when you go through here the first time. I just want to make it drivable. So we're gonna go from this side to find the line that I want, and then I'll just level the top track. So that's it for now for F-Trail. I think F-Trail is ready for a test drive, but it's ready for a test drive with a very capable vehicle, with a very capable driver, and I'm not sure I'm the guy for that, but we'll see. F-Trail will be on the heavy side of a Great 4 trail. Not only because of this, but also because of all these other climbs. So hedgehog and members of the group, I think we're ready for you. See you Easter. The rest of you guys, see you on the next one.